Littlefield passed away today. Dogs in the park.
He's gone for good.